Okay, Kim, and this is the last time you will have any control over this game. After 38 days of being in control, after tonight's vote, all the power goes to the 6 members we already have in our jury and the 7th that you're about to add. Time to write down a name. You're up.
Please forgive me. This is probably the hardest thing I've ever had to do. You're an incredible competitor, a great friend. If I could come up with a wonderful reason, I'd love to give it to you. I know we'll always be friends.
I'll go tally the vote. Once the vote is read, the decision is final. The person will be asked to leave the Tropic Consulary immediately. I'll read the vote. The 14th person voted out of the tribe. Lex.
Okay.
Congratulations.
Lex, the tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go. Power is now completely in the hands of the jury. You guys have tonight and tomorrow to think about what you're going to say to convince 7 people you just voted out of this game to turn around and vote for you and reward you with $1 million. You can head back to camp. I'll see you tomorrow.
I can honestly say I spent 38 days here. I played as hard as I could. I played straight and honest and true. And Mama Cat, I don't have any ill feelings. I've got no problem with the vote that you cast tonight. You had to vote for somebody. It was a tough call.
I'm sure he's really upset. I did the right thing. And I really did the right thing.
No regrets.